up around, when will it breathe? The wombles of Wimbledon, gone are we? Making good use of the things that we find, things that the everyday folks leave behind. Long ago, long ago, in a little village called Cranedale, there was a workshop. It wasn't ever small, but ever big, and ever special. And here are the fans, steam engines and diesel engines working together on making the never gauge engines. Work ever fan. Pierce was in charge of this, and all the engines in charge of it too. He and all of them in charge of fixing them. They all fought ever hard of how to get them looking ever well. That way they can work in their little railway ever fair. They should work on them one at a time. Diesel Eber and Bert suggested they can work on Duncan and Sir Handel, or Duck Thomas and Piercer can work on Scar Leber, using each engine to fix. Was ever interesting that gold, and they would second, they would give each other a fair on the buffers to say they did the work ever fine, but they need to do this job ever fast, because Piercer is preparing something ever special, is ever special old turn game. It starts in ever small minutes. Well, just for a long wait hour it is.